It's Reggae Media TV. Now, me see social media run with this headline: Vybz Kartel can no longer record music in prison. Question: was Vybz Kartel really recording music in prison? Because me still not see no proof, or me not see it confirmed that Vybz Kartel was recording music in prison. And almost every dancehall fans think Vybz Kartel was recording in prison, and by doing that he was doing it illegally. Me nah say it is right to record music in prison illegally, but me need somebody to confirm whether or not Vybz Kartel are record music in prison, because me hear so much stories. Alright, so recently National Security Minister Robert Montague has declared that the days of music being illegally recorded in the island's prison system are over. So that's why people are gonna say Vybz Kartel now can no longer record music in prison, because automatically all of this story about music being recorded illegal in prison, a Vybz Kartel it a Europe from. In making his contribution to sectorial debate in Parliament on Wednesday, Montague said that the Department of Correctional Services has stopped the recording of songs illegally. Well, let's see if Vybz Kartel have a lot of songs stored up, ready and set to release. As we a lot of Vybz Kartel fans say, him have songs at studio, him not record nothing in a prison. So, we are going to see right now if Vybz Kartel have the songs them for him fans.